New York State is a place where 1 in 7 people suffer from substance abuse disorder or gambling problems. 11% of the people suffer from addiction every single year. That is 1.8 million people. Commissioner Arlene Gonzalez-Sanchez and her team at Oasis have been making great progress in helping the suffering into recovery, but they need more help. That's where I come in. By day, people know me as a shy and quiet Donna Mae DiPaola, president of the Resource Training Center. But at night, I become someone entirely different. Someone who fights hard for truth, justice, and the recovery way. Addiction is a disease. I am the cure. I am the recovery coach.